this mean we're friends now, Captain?
No. It means nothing of the sort. Now keep touching me.
Let's find Jonathan Blow and ask him if we pay him $5, will he change his name to Jack Jaw? I have emails, tons of them.
My head hurts from all the butt pumping that I've been doing, and also squinting at computers and emails. What? Wait, what? You've got to be flagging me.
I'm not gonna wake up. This is it. This is the big sleep.
TBS. Big sleep.
I just pretend that I'm dying. I think finally it's over. It's over now. It's okay. Finally. That's what happens. That's what happens to the people that were here that had dreams to begin with and got them crushed. And then they're, what?
Do you want to get blazed and go listen to a guy talk about how to secure venture capital for making an asteroids clone that raises awareness of race hate?
Hell yeah, I do.
The Walgreens sold me this real weird bottled water. It's giving me brain tremors.
The woman in Walgreens accused me of cutting her brain. Is that what it was?
This is true.
She did. She said, "Stop cutting my brain. She said something. Your something broke off. Stop cutting my brain." I wish I knew what was broken off.
She was telling you to get a lobotomy now because it's the same thing as losing a little bit of weight.
So the way to get through this little industry game development club thing,
yeah,
is just make yourself as boring and moderate and unambitious as possible. Talk about not making money with your games.
And fire levels?
And make just,
water levels?
Just tiny, insignificant, boring little Xbox Live platformers. Be as mediocre as you could possibly be. Everybody loves you, right? You'll be king in no time. Certain people have been here for multiple years, from what I've noticed. And they are like the past people. And they find, they basically like sponsor a newcomer, and just do the same thing, but then also kind of milk a bunch of money off of their project. Like, I really don't want to give names, but it's like, hey, I see that your game maker or RPG maker project has gained some popularity. I'll help you program it for PlayStation 3 store, you know? Like, so they kind of caught on and know how to work, you know? They're like kind of working the system to their benefit. Which I guess that's the smartest way to do things, you know? Work with the system is what... So that's what you're supposed to do. Maybe that's what I'll do. Next year, I'm gonna find myself some 15-year-old game designer kid. I don't want to be on film saying this crap. What am I saying?
I met some girl in a bar last night who has read all of my articles and seen all of my videos on YouTube and almost came to see my band in Tokyo. There's only 1 week a year when this can possibly happen in this GDC. She asked what's going on tonight. I said we can either go to a bar and sit around surrounded by screaming jerks, or we can go up to my hotel room and play Farmville. If she says she doesn't like Farmville, my reply is going to be that I'm sure I can think of another social networking game she would enjoy more. Let's go to this EA thing. Some sort of bilge in my throat. I don't know what that was. The world has just finished me.
Hey, I know that guy.
What guy?
Hello.
Oh, you got something on your head?
The government organization.
It's dirt. It's dirt.
What a jack off. I'm gonna kill that guy someday.
Yeah. I'm going home.
You're not going home.
I'm going home.
Jack off, you piece of dirt. You are not going home.
I'm going home.
I hate you. Wait. Oh, we should have actually crossed there.
Hey! Hello, you. And I also don't like you. At all.
Bob, I invited a girl to come to my hotel room to play Farmville, and if she says yes, do you think that means she acknowledges that I mean I'm talking about plowing and hoeing? Do you think she knows that that's what I mean? Or is that too obtuse a metaphor? Because you have to click a lot and hoe a lot. It's very repetitive. Look at this bilge. Look at this. What is this swill? I simply can't persist in imbibing this swill, Captain. I can't continue drinking this, my lord. I simply can't stand cranberry juice. I think I know what I'm going to call one of those games that was in there. I'm not going to say which one. I'm just going to say the one that I felt the most compelled to say something about.
Compelled? Yeah. You said the word compelled.
I said it as a joke. Listen, I'm going to say that the actionbutton.net bottom line for it would be, this game is a turd cupcake with a gold-plated mojito umbrella toothpick stuck into the top of it.
That's what I would say. What do you think? Good.
It's pretty good. Turd cupcake. Look at all these people milling around.
Let's go sit somewhere. Please.
Wonderful baby back ribs.
Bob, did you know that grandchildren's grandchildren's grandchildren will be able to view first-person videos of their parents' first date and the night of their conception? What? Broken dream carriers? I'd like to monetize something right now, Bob. Oi there, Governor. He didn't hear me. So the girl replied saying that she liked Farmville. And I said, well, maybe there's a social network game you'd like even more. Let's see what she said. She just replied, I also mentioned that the EA thing was awful. I'm so what? What did you call me, Bob? It's funny. I think she probably thinks it's funny. The world is a creepy, creepy hole. Full of creepy, sticky things. Creepy, sticky things stuck to other creepy, sticky things. Gravity, Bob. Gravity is the spilt Coke on the movie theater floor. Yeah. What a responsible, normal human life. Where do we go? I want to see someone glide up this escalator. Simply Kevin, a wonderful GDC.